So we focus on energy and resource efficiency, but clearly also look at companies and how can we add value to those companies. And the obvious first step is what can we do together with those companies in Tatarstan and use Tatarstan as a stepping stone to the remainder of the CIS. And therefore we have, let's say, looked at what are the key sectors in Tatarstan, what are the key teams within those sectors, and can we find companies that can either be active in that sector or supply to them. And clearly part of our due diligence process is already inviting those companies that we believe that may be of interest, and we may be of interest to them by adding value to them. We invite them already over to Tatarstan and introduce them to potential partners. So for instance, Stefan Rindt of OTI, who will present later, he has been there already, has been talking to people of Tatneft, a large oil company based in Tatarstan, because we believe, and clearly he believes, that we have a very good product for them, which, let's say, improved their business. Also, the people of Green Clouds, who make a presentation later today, they have visited the IT center in Kazan. IT is an area where Tatarstan wants to develop it itself. They already have, let's say, very good people in this field. And together we have been looking how this can be developed further. So this could be an interesting place for a company like Green Clouds to establish its back office. So those are two examples to show that from the start, already in the diligence process, we're looking actually, can we add value? Are these companies relevant for Tatarstan? So actually, can we deliver on the promise that we are bringing companies via the gateway to Russia and develop them further? This is a very short summary of what we have been doing over the last 11 months. We looked at more than 100 companies. We qualified 34 of them of being suitable, meeting our investment criteria. You see the sector breakdown, and it is roughly, I would say, 35% is actually in energy, and 65% is roughly in resource efficiency. You see the geography split, and you can imagine being from one of the countries that will be hardest hit by the water level going up, that we have been primarily looking in first instance at companies from that area. So the Benelux is leading there, but it is because we started like that, companies from our own network that we took over from when we started. And you see that the bulk of the sourcing is actually from our own network, so that's proprietary deals. That is what I wanted to share with you. I think it is much more interesting that the CEOs of the companies present themselves, gives you much more insight on those companies. This morning we have Yannis Osles presenting, he's preparing himself. It is the company Primex at which we are closely looking, and also the two companies in which we actually invested. That's the Mobility House and OTI Green Tech. They will be presenting before lunch, and after that lunch there will be several other companies at which we are now looking and doing due diligence. Thank you.